seafood for Lent is as ubiquitous as Soca is to Carnival. CNews visited the Kokoreet fishing depot today in the hopes of seeing throngs of fish lovers lined up to purchase their favorite type of seafood. It seems we were a bit early, but one fish vendor, Julia Joseph, says she expects the rush a little later this week. She says rough seas are affecting fisher folk, forcing them to search further for the catch of the day. And this, coupled with the upcoming Lenten rush, will drive prices up.
Everybody have a complaint about that. But we can't do nothing about it neither too. Because the fishermen going out there and himself making back the gas, the rest of their life. You understand? So it really ain't comparing to the price right now with them fellas. Because they're working, because the price high. You can hold a little patience still, make a money.